Well, it may seem risky, but I see an opportunity for growth in this area.
The uptick in sales correlates strongly with the downturn in placements. This indicates a turn in the market based on consumer trends. We can choose to adjust based on these trends, or we can bury our collective heads in the sand.
And that's why, my friends, I think we should discontinue our periwinkle lines to raise profits. Thank you. Well, Mr. Covington, what do you think?
Stenehjem? That was the best presentation I've ever seen. Don't touch me.